be locked up right on the spot. It's so on right now. Body crasher, panty snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all the underdogs. We will never be anything but loud and nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and come on and raise your glass? Just come on and come on and raise your glass. Won't you come on and come on and raise your glass? Just come on and come on and raise your glass. Oh shit, my glass is empty. That sucks. So if you're too school for cool, and you treat it like a fool, you can choose to let it go. We can always party on our own. So raise your
Hi, my name is Julia Lamb. Today I'm going to introduce you a new dance. It is called Raise Your Glass, choreographed by Rachel McEnany, 64 counts, 2 wall. It is choreographed to the song Raise Your Glass by Pink. It is intermediate slash advanced level line dance. Section 1, start the dance with your right foot. Step right foot to the right side. 1, a quarter turn to your right. 2, a quarter turn to your right side shuffle. 3 and 4. You're gonna angle your body to the right corner at 7:30, touch your left toe to the diagonal, step back. 5, 6, a rifle coaster. 7 and 8. Your weight is on the right foot. Section 2, you are still facing 7:30. Syncopated rock forward recover step. 1, 2, and step, pivot 3/8 of a turn, turning to the left. 3, 4. Cross side, sailor heel. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Face the right diagonal with the touch heel. Your weight is on the left. Section 3, ball cross hole. N1, hole 2. Ball step cross shuffle. N3 and 4. Syncopated side rock recover step. 5, 6, and 7, 8. Weight is on right. Section 4, behind quarter right. 1, 2, rock forward recover. 3, 4, a full turn to your left. 5, 6, a left foot coaster. 7 and 8. Your weight is on the left. Section 5, touch your right toe forward, bump your hip, step. 1, 2, a hip bumps, quarter right. 3, 4, rifle sailor step. 5 and 6, behind side cross. 7 and 8, weight is on your left. Section 6, hip bumps, quarter right. 1, 2, hip bumps, quarter right. 3, 4, rifle sailor step. 5 and 6, behind side cross. 7 and 8, your weight is on the left. Section 7, keep walk cross, kick to the right diagonal. 1 and 2, press lunge to the right side, recover. 3, 4, behind side cross shuffle. 5, 6, 7 and 8, weight is on the right foot. Last section, Minor chord turn to the left. 1, 2. Minor chord turn to the right. 3, 4. A quarter turn to your right, turning with your ball of your right foot, sweep cross. 5, 6, side behind. 7, 8. These are the basic steps. Now I'm going to turn my back to show you wall 1, wall 2, and wall 5. Wall 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, section 1. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 2, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 3, and 1, hold 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Section 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Section 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Section 7, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Last section, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then comes wall 2. On wall 2, you begin the dance facing 6 o'clock wall. Remember, we are dance 48 counts. Wall 2. Section 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 2, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 3, and 1, hold 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Section 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Section 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. We're going to do behind quarter right forward. 7 and 8, and restart from here. 1, 2. The second restart occurs on wall 5. Wall 5, we begin the dance facing the front wall. We will also dance 48 counts and add 4 counts tag. Let me show you wall 5. This is 12 o'clock, wall 5. 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 1. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 2. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 3. And 1, hold 2, and 3, and 4. 5, 6, and 7, 8. Section 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Now section 6, there's a slight variation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Instead of doing behind side cross, gonna do a behind quarter right forward. Facing the back wall, we have 4 counts tag. The tag is shake your body 4 counts and raise your glass from down to up. It's just like running on the spot and you hit the drum roll in the track. But anyway, this is a very fun dance. I do hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for watching.